Hey, it's another video.
All right, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to the Attention Duelist Yugioh Abridged Progression Series as we are dueling every single duel that took place in the original Yugioh arc while still laughing at how silly all of it is by the helps of the Abridged series as well. Today, we are having a fifth battle here. This is the second battle between Weevil and Yugi Moto. So the decks are a little bit more upgraded than last time. Those first decks were freaking awful. So let's see if we can make it happen here.
Weevil, I challenge you to a... Wait a minute, he's running away. It's almost as if he doesn't want to play a card game with me.
And who can take the victory in duel number 5?
Super special, awesome, ultra special, sexy transformation sequence, go!
All right. Since this is old school, we'll go second. We're using Yugi Moto. And we're going to go second. Interesting opening hand here. This is Duelist Kingdom, all right. All right. Not an awful opening hand here, so let's see what the opponent can cook up. But yeah, since it's Duelist Kingdom, you want to have every advantage you can have, especially with these old cards. There's no real archetypes. There's no no engine, necessarily. Oh my god, Flying Kamakari. Everybody quakes in fear of the 1500 attack. Oh, sure. Oh, did I? 22! Wow. No games to be played for Flying Kamakari. Oh, man. Well, we're going to set that. We're going to set that. We're going to set that. We're going to pass our turn. Oh my gosh. Duelist Kingdom. It's coming down to Weevil and Yugi. Yugi got to get some revenge for throwing his pieces into the ocean after his dumbass gave him the most rarest cards in the world. Not too smart, Yugi.
Say goodbye to Exodia. Yeah, that was cool.
Holy cow, I never even saw that coming.
Yeah, the decks are a little bit more upgraded than last time. There's so many Yugo Pro decks, I think, is the website that we use to draw the inspiration for these decks. But okay, Kawagata. Man, what the heck is that symbol? Well, we got to make something happen here. And, Man, yeah, we gotta protect ourselves here with magical hats. So. Man, what are we gonna dump? We can dump that. And we can dump, I guess, that. That makes sense. Yeah, let's dump those. All right. So now those are shuffled up. It's a battle phase, and well, that's where our monster is. Oh man, that's a great combo there. So there goes Burning Land. There goes Burning Land, and man, I'll tell you what, for these old decks, man, they know what to do. They know what they're doing. And luckily for us, Magical Hats comes through. Unbelievable. Can't believe Weevil had the upper hand there. And just like that, Magical Hats saves us. And if you take a look, man, these decks, say what you will, they can come in clutch. Oh man, here we go. Here we go. Time to summon the Summoned Skull. Yeah, we gotta get that Kazuki Takahashi artwork in there. So here we go, Summoned Skull now. He's the big boy in town. And no, I'm not in a hurry. We gotta get rid of the Flying Kamakari. This is too much danger for us. Unless we got something here. Could be facing a face down spell or trap card. Oh, negate attack. Very nice. Smart move. We got one more turn to get busy. So we're going to have to pass a turn. And if they get an equip card, they could take down our Summoned Skull. That would be bad news because then we're wide open. Weevil Underwood. Strong deck. It's a good start, but if they can't get anything in, we're going to be able to do some damage with the Summoned Skull here. I always love the Takahashi Anniversary Pack. Unfortunately, those things are super freaking expensive. I would love to open one for the channel, but they are stupid expensive. It's not even worth it. I mean, I've got the Dark Magician. I've got the Summoned Skull. I've got a broken down Buster Blader. It's kind of damaged. I got that from the collection. Obviously the Dark Magician, the Celtic Guardian, that one with a crazy name. I gotta get the dog though, Takahashi's puppy. I gotta get that one. So, all right. Well, doesn't look like Weevil Underwood has anything for us right now. So,
I sure hope nobody notices we're trespassing.
Hey, you.
The irony.
Unfortunately, we're gonna activate the Spell Shattering Arrow. That's gonna pop the spell card and burn for 500. And battle phase, and we're gonna swing in here. Summoned Skull, Flying Kamakari, flying its ass out of here. We're gonna end our turn. So these old decks are a lot more slow moving. So, which is, oh my God, Forest! All insect, beast, and beast warrior monsters gain 200 attack and defense. That's two, with two zeros behind it. Unprecedented. Now the Kawagata ampersand, whatever the trash that is, vicious stag beetle, is up to 1450. No doubt a lethal foe that goes for the head. He always goes for the head. That's what the description says. So right now, Summon Skull is leading the pack. But, yeah, I don't know what Weevil Underwood's got in the arsenal there. I don't think there's going to be too much here, but let's see what we can make happen here. We're going to, you know what, we're going to show a little mercy here. It's old school Yu-Gi-Oh! We're going to show a little mercy. Let the duel draw out a little bit. I want to see what Weevil Underwood can cook up, and if it comes back to bite us in the stinger, well, oh well. Uh-oh. Two monsters. What does he have? Ultimate Insect. All right. We're going to let this slide. Let's see what you got. Let's see what Weevil's got. Oh, German faction. Ooh. The attack of a non-machine type monster equipped with this card is decreased by 300 for each of its standby phases. Isn't that interesting? Well, check this shit out, though. We're going to do the black luster ritual. And we're going to get rid of Dark Sage because he ain't doing a goddamn thing. And we're summoning the black luster soldier ritual style. Man, things are starting to get a little crispy here. Let's end our turn. Let's see what's going on. Okay. Oh, Summon Skull dropped. Yeah. That's interesting. Graceful Charity, huh? I guess that's not banned. Not in Duelist Kingdom. Remember, there are no rules. No rules in Duelist Kingdom. Better not piss me off. I'll attack the moon. Let's see what happens here. German faction. You know, such a good card. Oh, polymerization. What is happening? Kuwagata? What do we got here? What do we Kuwagat? Kawagar Hercules. 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 Oh my god. This is an epic showdown. This is definitely some original arc duel type shit right here. One more standby phase and my Summon Skull is toast. But right now, Emperor's Mantis has the edge over him. So, but man, for us, we got the one card that German faction was unaffected by because German faction's non-targeting. However, we're gonna switch the attack to Black Luster Soldier using Shift. And that's going to turn the tide of the duel. unfortunately. As rough as that is, we are doing a match. That was a hell of a run. But we're going to swing in for some damage here, and I think we're going to move on to game number two. Unless... I don't want to jump the gun because I know Weevil, I don't know what the trash Weevil had in the upgraded deck. But I know there's some good cards in there. So let's see. Summon Skull's dropping like a fly. Oh, just like that, Monster Reborn. It ain't over yet. What's in the graveyard here? Told ya. Weevil's got some good stuff, man. Can't be counted out. Either way, that Empress Mantis, Empress Mantis, very nice. Gonna get in that damage, cram, and Wingardium gone. Oh man. Wow. I've never used this before, and I never thought I would, but check it out. Makiu, the Magical Mist. So, Makiu, the Magical Mist, you target a summoned skull. Destroy all monsters your opponent controls with defense less than or equal to the attack of that monster. You can't conduct your battle phase the turn you activate this card. So, unfortunately, can't activate it, but Summoned Skull is going to continue to go down. So, we're going to get rid of Summoned Skull. He served us well. But now we're going to normal summon the legendary Curse of Dragon in attack position. And we're going to end the turn. See what Weevil can come up with. Could pull something. Could pull something legendary. My God. The hell, massive Hercules beetle, holy crap. You know, I gotta say, pulled it off. They pulled it off. Oh man. Well, you know, it ain't over, that's for damn sure. Not yet officially Curse of Dragon. But let's move to main phase two. And we got to do what's right. We got to do the right thing. We got to get rid of these two. We got to summon the ultimate wizard in terms of attack and defense, Dark Magician. Hit him with the Lip Lick Book of Secret Arts. Taking him into 28, pass turn, and see what destiny has for the Dark Magician. Could it be another... Let's just see what it is. Let's see what it is. Crappy Flying Hornet. Oh, Flying Hornet. Oh, Needle, Killer Needle. Whatever. He sucks. Oh, these early cards, I'm telling you what. These early cards are freaking hilarious. That could be danger. But, let's see if it's a mirror force. Let's attack for game. That's game. Wow. All right. Well, we're going to continue. There's no siding because there's no side decks. We're going to continue here. And we are going to take it to duel number two in the match. And who knows? Weevil Underwood could pull out a victory here. You never know with these old decks. Like I said, it just depends on what you get on the opening draw. All right. I don't know if I'm going first or... No, I'm going second again. Pot of Greed. That's nice. That is really helpful. Okay. Let's see. Such a weird card. Well, let's summon Winged Guardian. Winged Dragon, Guardian of the Fortress. Let's end our turn. Oh, opponent's thinking. Let's end our turn. We'll leave it at that. We're just gonna summon Winged Dragon. Like a goof. And hopefully it doesn't bite us in the thorax. One forest and it could be all over. Oh my god, the giant flea. With 100 more attack than Winged Dragon, Guardian of the Fortress. And just like that, he gone. That's 100 damage. Man, what do I do here? See what we get here in the old hand. Not a whole lot doing here. But we are going to activate Swords of Revealing Light. And now we know what they're hiding. The big insect. Man. That could have been devastating if we had attacked into the face down big insect, guys. I don't know if we would have survived. It's a good thing we don't have a monster. Let's just put it that way. Because the monster would have ran into a brick wall and it would have been super embarrassing and everybody would have laughed. So, we're going to pass our turn because we've literally got nothing we can do. This sucks. But what can you do? It's Duelist Kingdom, baby. All right. Let's see what we can make happen here. They got Swords Revealing Light. Plenty of time for them to... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Here we go. Here we go, Forest. It's over. Let's move. I think I might just scoop right now. Unbelievable. Talk about Heart of the Cards. I don't know what I'm going to get, but that ain't going to do it. What? Okay. No. Okay. No. Okay. No. Okay. Man, we don't have a whole lot here, do we? So we're going to have to move to the end phase. Tell ya, we might be screwed here. We might be screwed. Waiting on our opponent. They might have something. Oh, my God in heaven. Killer Needle. Again. Turn two. Oh. All right. All right. You know what? We're not scared. And we're going to prove it right now by summoning the almighty Beaver Warrior in attack position. And we will activate Beaver Warrior's effect. Oh my God, he's at 1400 attack. Yo, Quake and Fear. Okay. All right, we're going to move to end phase. We got one more turn. Got one more turn with the Swords of Revealing Light. Then we're going to have to get serious here because Beaver Warrior just... He's facing an army. Beaver Warrior is alone. But man, did we just draw Heart of the Cards or what? Did we just draw the Heart of the Cards or what? Beaver Warrior, he's a stout fellow. He held down the fort. Now we get Summoned Skull. And we just drew. Oh, we got Trap Hold. Oh, no. That is a heartbreaker right there. Weevil. Man, we underestimated Weevil. We underestimated him big time. Well, take that, Weevil. 500 points of damage. Straight to the dome. All right, we're going to pass turn. That sucks. Man, that was our one and only Summoned Skull, unless we get Monster Reborn. But we're going to need all the help we can get because we're facing a fleet of formidable foes. Kawagata, Killer Needle, Giant Flea, and let's just pray Big Insect doesn't get moved into attack position. Because I think we're facing like 5,200 damage here. This is scary. Oh no, the polymerization. Legendary. Oh my God, Quagar Hercules. Just sacrifice 2450 worth of attack for a 1900. Oh, that's great. That is so old school Yu-Gi-Oh! If I've ever seen it. That's the cards we were working with. I'm going to trade this 2450 damage for 1900 because he's scaly. Oh my God, I still got some life points left. I still... Oh, that's hilarious. We still got a tiny bit of life points remaining. Big insect is the only thing we haven't faced yet. We've faced the devastating blows of the giant flea, the Goki boar, the Quagar Hercules, and the Killer Needle. And now we simply wait for the destruction. But, man, what a freaking duel. Going into battle phase, and guess what? We drew right into the Mirror Force! Right into the Mirror Force. Oh, and then another giant flea comes out. God damn it. True to form. True to form. Oh, man. What do we do here? Well, we have a little bit to spare. We have a little bit to spare. We can't even do shit. Man, I don't even know what you do here. Can't really do anything. We're gonna... I guess we gotta do this. Yeah, gotta do that. That's our last move right there. That's our last line of defense. Didn't want to do it, had to do it. So we gotta pass our turn. And, man, hopefully something happens here. Hopefully we can get lucky. Bam! Ran into the mystical. I'm surprised that ant isn't getting turned into attack position. Missing out on the opportunity. And now... we can get a little... We can try to hold on for dear life. But they're playing conservatively. Oof. Doesn't really matter after that one. Ooh. Saved. Saved by the feral imp. So. We got a little bit. We get. Just, not a whole lot we can do here, man. We can do this. We can summon that. Where are we at? Yeah, we're gonna have to activate brain control. And we're gonna take the giant flea. And we're gonna have to try to get in some damage here, because I'm in bad ways right now. What's gonna happen? Ooh, what if it's a mirror force? Then the giant flea is dead. There goes all their power. Still, I've got 1,300 life points left in this duel. I don't think I'm withstanding a whole lot here. Negate attack. Ouch! Ouch, 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 ouch. Move to main phase 2, huh? Well, yeah, I don't know. Not a whole lot we can do here. We're just going to have to hang our head high and probably move on to game number 3 here, because it doesn't look like we're doing crap. But it's all good here, because we played a good duel, but Weevil Underwood able to most likely secure a victory here, which good on them. Because Weevil Underwood got it. Like I said, formidable deck, man. Nothing wrong with Weevil Underwood's deck. Oh my god. Kamakari, man. About to put the clamp on you. That'll just about do it for me. And just like that, we are moving on to game number 3 in this epic match, this epic battle between Yugi Moto and Weevil Underwood. The rematch for throwing Exodia in the goddamn ocean. All right. We are going to go. Let's go second on this. We're going to continue to let Weevil have the upper hand here. Want to have that. Opening hand's not too bad, to be honest with you. But Weevil's going to have the open. And that's cool. We're fine with that. Oh my god, Forest, every time. Oh my god, Giant Flea. That's like the 1-2 punch. I don't know, should I scoop? Two face down, definitely a negate attack. Definitely a mirror force. So right off the rip, what we're gonna do is we're going to, we're waiting for our opponent. See if they're gonna activate anything during the main, during the standby phase, during the draw phase. Oh my god, level 3 or lower monsters are destroyed during the end phase of the turn. They're normal or flipped summoned. Oh boy, that is an interesting dynamic. But we're gonna play Swords of Revealing Light. And we're gonna pass turn. So we're gonna give 3 turns here to try to build something up. Double giant fleas. I know. My thoughts. Well, we don't have much going on here. We have Swords of Revealing Lights protecting us. That's cool. But other than that, we're infinite dismissal. So that's turn number 1 with swords there. What could we do? What to do? Set that, and we're going to have to pass our turn again because we don't have anything. Oh, man. Okay, main phase 1. Ooh. That's crunchy. Oh, my God. Look at that. Look at that. And both times, we've used Dark Sage to special summon the Black Luster Soldier. Legendary. Our last turn for swords. We got the strongest monster on the field now. That is huge. For as bricky as ritual monsters can be, Black Luster Soldier just came to us, man. It's the freaking... It's the OG Yu-Gi-Oh monster, man. The highest attack in the deck. It's literally the boss monster, but we got Giant Flea. Wow, sacrificing the Giant Flea. Never forget. Fucking Giant Flea. Oh my god, we got Hercules Beetle in defense mode. Hercules back in the game. But we gotta do something here. Swords is gone. And we're gonna get some action in here. We're gonna play Burning Land. We're gonna get rid of the field spell. And we are going to enter battle. And we're gonna swing at Hercules Beetle here. Cram! And we're gonna pass turn. $500 damage to the turn player. That's burning land for you. Burning down the house. Going into battle phase, huh? Ooh. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna fly. We're gonna have to mirror force that. Unfortunately. But hey, it was, you know what? It was guns a blazing for this third duel here, but it's starting to look like this could be game. I don't know what's going on over there, but I think this is either that's a trap hole or that's a mirror force. I don't know what the hell that is. I'm afraid to find out, but either way, let's get rid of Mystical Elf. It's a trap hole. Had a feeling. You know what? Okay, just for that, we're going to swing in for some damage. 3,000 to the dome. Passing the turn. Not a whole lot they can do here. I don't know. I mean, Mirror Force will save, but that burn damage is going to catch up. Burning Land's kind of a jerk. So, yeah, I don't know. We got the... Oh my god, the Kuigata in attack mode. Oh, Insect Imitation, that's why. Kuigata. Ooh, into the Hercules Beetle. May as well. All right. We're going to go to the end phase. We're going to keep it moving. And we're just going to continue to get burn damage here. And we could run out the clock, realistically. Man. Interesting. Man, what do we got here? Well, all right. Yeah, I don't know what you can do here other than move into battle, but we'll end the turn. We'll see what we can cook up here. We're going to let this burn damage take effect, and we'll see what they can hit us up with, see if they got anything else in the arsenal. Just a bunch of face downs. Oof. Keep him getting burned. Opponent controls. No. Oh man, this. Let's see if. Summon Karibo in attack mode. Activate Mystic Box. Destroy Hercules. Go into battle. And then attack Karibo. And soul smoke him for 27. And that'll leave 300. End the turn. And we're going to burn. Game number 3 goes to Yugioh. Oh my god. Epic battle between Weevil, Underwood, and Yugioh. That was probably the best one we've done so far, because I think that was the first time we used decks that weren't total ass. But they're going to continue to progress through Duelist Kingdom. We're really, Duelist Kingdom is going to be a weird freaking series. But when we get to Battle City, that's when things are going to start to cook up. They're going to start to be really fun and start to become totally unhinged. Like when we get to like 3 copies of all the Exodia pieces, like it's going to be... That is going to be a tough deck to face. But either way, thanks for hanging out with the Yugioh Abridged Progression Series. We got a fun duel coming up next. My Valentine, Joey Wheeler, coming up later this week. Appreciate your support and love. Make sure to leave a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. We'll talk to you soon. Till then.
Now hand over your star chips and kiss my feet.
Damn it. This card game sucks.
Settle down, butt munch.
Deuces.
Penguins.
I'll save them. Must risk life for cards.
I know that my heart will go.
Hey, get a room, you two.